In 1997, a small freighter named the Gallant Lady sailed from Belize City. At the same time, Hurricane Mitch developed. It became one of the most deadly hurricanes in history. Here's a picture of the Gallant Lady shortly after she shipwrecked. The wreck lies on the island of Bimini in the Bahamas. For 26 years, the wind and weather has battered her, and this is what remains as of February 2023.